Welcome to this year's Mr. Olympia Championship. There certainly has never been a competition like this before.
Lou Ferrigno. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
You have to do everything possible to win.
I dreamt about Arnold last night. I said, Louis is waiting for you in the shadows.
Well, I've not been beaten for the last 7 years.
You're gonna be the biggest thing that ever went out on that platform at 275 pounds, Louis. They know that, and he knows it.
If he's in shape, fine. I hope he is.
Half a more weight.
Let's go.
I wanna beat him.
Wherever he goes, you pose down with him. Let the judges make a comparison. You look at your arms like you're admiring, and then you go, boom.
When it comes to the day of the contest, I will mix him up. He will be ready to lose.
I called my mother yesterday already, and I said I won.
When we get out there, we have only one thought in mind. We're gonna win.
That's it, no more, no more.
It's gonna be very hard to beat. Very hard.
Winner of the 1975 Mr. Olympia is...
You'll never get this chance again.
She's gonna fix me up with your sister.
Oh, yeah.